Nowadays, plastic waste management and stubble burning is a great problem and is creating a havoc at a global scale. So here we have designed a system where we are not only degrading the plastic but also making the stubble commercially important.
That is converting filth to fruit.
So let's begin. Basically, the DNA of stubble contains a dwarfing gene which is actually not required by the plant for any necessary purpose. So what we can do is replace this gene or modify this gene with something useful. So we modify the dwarfing gene by inserting the gene code of hydrolase enzyme. Hydrolase enzyme can be obtained by extracting it from the bacteria Aeruginella scelensis. This enzyme has the property to degrade plastic. Now this stubble is very important. The same genetic modifications can be done in the case of peel of potato and pea.
And after this process is complete, we take the organic material and transport it to the bioreactor, in which we mix it with jagweed and water with proportions 10:1:3. Let it ferment for 3 months, and after the fermentation is complete, we will see something like this. Now a question arises here. What is the system?
This is the machinery where we are going to make the best use of plastic and stubble. This is the segregation tank. This one is for the stubble and this one is for the plastic waste. We throw the stubble here, and finally with the conveyor belt it goes down and enters the fermentation tank. This water already contains jaggery. So after the fermentation is complete, it is poured down to another bigger tank and the plastic also goes down and mixes here. After around 96 hours, this gets degraded.
Now after this process, we are left with the rudiments. And these rudiments we mix in the mixing chamber with bitumen. This mixture can be used to make roads. And these roads are like 3 times more longer because the water does not stay over roads and has been absorbed by the plastic.
One thing more good to it is that even if the farmers don't transport their stubble to this factory, we know that most of the people throw the plastic inside the soil. So the stubble can be mixed in the soil and destroy and degrade that plastic and prevent the soil from getting infertile.
These are the uses of this process. But what are the uses of this magical liquid? This liquid is very much useful. The suspension part can be used for washing clothes, washing utensils and mopping the floor. Well, the sediments can be used for the manure as in the agriculture process, and the air in the first month of fermentation. Air, ozone gas is produced, which is very much useful and protects us from UV rays also.
Also, even if we don't use the sediments as manure, this can be used as the inoculum for this fermentation time. So finally, this was our innovation about degrading the plastic and making the best use of stubble. Thank you.